Welcome to Today in America. A nation's strength comes from its communities where people live, work, and play. Here's one such place folks are proud to call home. Hampton Roads may be one of America's top 10 places to grow up, but it's not a city or a municipality or even a county. Rather, the region is composed of 15 vibrant communities and localities in southeastern Virginia that create a single powerhouse, including Norfolk, Virginia Beach, and Newport News.
Companies that are considering a location here have a variety of options, and their employees can choose to live in a downtown city center, a neighborhood in the suburbs, or at the oceanfront, and they'll all be within 20 minutes of where they work.
Hampton Roads truly is the heart of the Mid-Atlantic, located right in the middle of the East Coast and covering 2,600 miles of shoreline. The area is strategically located with over 60% of the U.S. population within 750 miles. The Port of Virginia provides direct service to 80-plus ports worldwide, where close to 2 million containers are handled annually. Supported by more than 100 trucking lines and an extensive interstate system, the region is also served by two of the nation's largest railroads.
The Port of Virginia and Hampton Roads businesses are supported by a transportation infrastructure that includes rail service from Norfolk Southern and CSX, cargo and passenger services through two international airports, and in 2011, we added a light rail public transportation system that eventually will connect most of the region.
Voted top state for business by CNBC, Virginia is a business-friendly state with low wage rates and low corporate income tax. Hampton Roads' uniquely skilled and talented workforce is unmatched anywhere else in the country. The region boasts a labor force of over 830,000, with 13,000 military personnel transitioning into the workforce annually. The area produces cutting-edge technology in almost every industry and is considered the premier international location for multidiscipline modeling and simulation.
The region has attracted and retained some of the world's most recognizable brands and industries. These include Amerigroup, Canon, Dollar Tree, Geico, Huntington Ingalls, Norfolk Southern, Smithfield Foods, steel chainsaws, and others.
Hampton Roads is also considered a major business center in aerospace and aviation. The region is home to the largest naval base in the world, as well as NASA and other top government agencies. Each branch of the military has a presence in the area, with the number of local active duty personnel second only to the Pentagon. Seven of the world's 10 largest defense contractors are located in the area, as well as top aerospace and defense-related companies.
The ongoing expansion of our existing industry makes Hampton Roads an ideal business environment.
Between the Chrysler and Mariners Museum, historic Williamsburg and Jamestown, the Virginia Arts Festival, and more, there's never a dull moment in Hampton Roads. The region is rich in history and offers multiple downtown districts, town, and city centers featuring blossoming art scenes, popular restaurants, and shopping. While some may recognize Norfolk as a naval base and port, Virginia Beach is also a popular vacation destination.
Hampton Roads is a great place for families with the historical sites, the cultural activities. There's always something to do. We're very fortunate to have the beaches, the hundreds of miles of waterways, so there's outdoor activities. And we're fortunate to have such outstanding healthcare providers throughout the region who are working to improve health every day.
In addition to the many amenities, sites, cities, and businesses in the area, Hampton Roads is widely known for its academic community. The region is home to 8 traditional universities and 4 community colleges that graduate nearly 14,000 students every year. One of the nation's foremost schools is biomedical research, and the second oldest university in the country are located in Hampton Roads.
It's just a great community. I mean, people, we have great schools. There are organizations who give back. We have great philanthropic efforts, nonprofit organizations. It's a great place to work. We have a great business community, huge investment from the military, so we don't have all the highs, we don't have all the lows. I mean, people can thrive here from a business perspective. And to play, people come here on vacations.